Here's the front of our house, the garbage, 3 weeks to the day after Hurricane Ian. And we are still in the cleanup process. That's our backyard. And down the road, as far as you can see, not much really has been done yet. Tarps on roofs. It's directly across the street. Their house just went down. So sad. Three weeks later, still in the midst of cleaning up after the hurricane.